The distance was something really that, this being a, just a passion project of mine and something that I always wanted to do, it was just, you know, really God just kind of gave us this song. I talked to Matt McVie about it, and he came in and kind of had the first verse and the chorus of what we were talking about. We had gotten together and, I mean, literally we wrote this song, and we knew it was a song that would touch everybody's life at that moment in time where they stood with the uncertainty of the world and the uncertainty of COVID and all of that. So yeah, it was something that we wanted to hear and something that, you know, it was presented to us, you know, it was given to us. Sometimes, you know, you do the work, and other times you just get to hold the pen. You can.